This is the storage closet where the handicap lift is stored. And then to get it to the pool, we follow this pathway. According to Google Earth, 166 feet to the very edge of the swimming pool. And once we get to this gate, we have our first challenge of scanning the fob to unlock the gate, and then you have to undo this latch before you can open the gate.